Nudo has also lifted the suspensions of Joseph Kawandenge, Esther Mwinyangwe, Wahimi Thakapehi, Steve Thakapi, and Munyasa Karuhumba, whom they accused of citing divisions after Congress. These decisions emanate from a meeting convened by the Extended National Executive Committee last week at Farm Kainamatfi in the Omaheke region. Nudo President Asser Mbai made the announcement during the signing of the new deal between the two factions, Team 100% VK and Team Nudo.
We will increase our seats in Parliament. For those who were hoping that Nudo will be out of the race, they are mistaken. We have a very nice surprise for you, and we are backed, armed with a desire to address countless problems controlling our people in this country.
The two parties also resolved to do away with any faction during campaigns leading to Congress.
We had our differences and so on. There was nothing that prevented us also not to compile with the agreement. But it's not about me as a person. It's about the interest of the party. It's about the interest of the followers of the party.
The bone of contention was the legitimacy and voting rights of roughly 154 delegates who purportedly belonged to the rival Mwinyangwe faction. Meanwhile, presidential candidate Vetaruhe Kandorolu, who will go head-to-head with Mwinyangwe, also indicated that he will accept any outcome of Congress.
The Congress that was mentioned there, I'm in for the outcome. The outcome, left, right, or center, I'll give my full support.
The party has also appointed a think tank to accredit branches, appoint election commissioners, and organize the new Congress.